probability. So very easy thing. So coming to the definition, controllability. If a control system is said to be a controllable, the initial states of the control systems, the initial states of the the initial states of the control system, that is at t naught, at t equal to t naught, the initial states of the control system are transferred to some other desired state at t equal to td by a control input u of t, by a controlled input u of t in a finite duration of time. That duration is td minus t naught. So what is system controllability means? If the initial states of the control system, that is x, the state of the system at t equal to t naught, are transferred to some other desired state with a interval of td by a controlled input, that is controlled input is here u of t, in a finite duration of time. That duration of time is td minus t naught. Okay, so how do we check the controllability? Nothing but actually we have two types of tests here. So one is Glibber's test, and one more is Kalman's test. But we'll discuss Kalman test. So let's take the controllable matrix QC, whose matrix is given by B, AB, A square B, and so on up to A power n minus B. So this n is nothing but order of the system matrix A. Order of the system matrix A. So if 3x3 matrix, you have to take QC as B, AB, and A square B. If it is 2x2 matrix, it is B, AB. After forming the matrix QC, we have to determine the determinant of the matrix QC. Determinant of matrix QC. If it is not equal to 0, then the rank of the matrix is n. Rank of the matrix is n. When the determinant of QC is not equal to 0, the rank of matrix is n, and the control system is absolutely controllable. The control system is absolutely controllable. When the control system is said to be controllable, if the initial state of the system is transferred to some desired state with an interval of td minus t naught, right? So with the help of controlled input u of t, then the system is said to be controllable. To test the system controllable, we have two types of methodologies. If you observe this, see, a system is said to be completely state controllable if it is possible to transfer the system state from initial state, that is x of t naught, to the other desired state x of td in a specified finite time by control vector u of t. Generally, the controllability of state model is tested by Kalman's and Gilbert's tests. Okay, Gilbert's test. So, but we'll discuss only Kalman's test. We'll discuss only Kalman's test. What is Kalman's test? Kalman's test. From the Kalman's test, we find the controllable matrix Q is in the form of B, AB, A square B, and so on up to AN minus 1. So the number of columns depends upon the order of the matrix, system matrix A. Okay, if 3x3, we are taking 3. If it is 2x2, we are considering 2. If after finding the control matrix, we have to find the determinant. If the determinant is not equal to 0, rank is n, then the system is controllable. If it is 0 determinant, the system is not controllable. Okay, the system is not controllable. So the same thing he discussed here also. Right? So if you observe here, after forming the matrix if you determinant of that matrix is not equal to zero, then the rank is n, then the system is completely state controllable. Otherwise, if the determinant is equal to zero, then the system is not controllable, not state controllable. That is about controllability. Coming to observability. Observability. What is observability? Here also we use Kalman's test. So what is observability means? Right. If you observe the definition of observability, a system is said to be completely observable if every state of the system can be completely identified by measurement of output over a finite interval of time. So nothing but whenever the state x of t can be completely identified with the help of measurement of output y of t with a finite interval of time, right? So that system is said to be observable. The system is said to be observable. So we have one more type of definition here. When the system is said to be observable, if it is able to determine the initial states of the control system, that is x of t, at t equal to t naught, at t equal to t1, at t equal to t2, at t equal to t3, by observing the outputs in finite duration of the time, by observing the outputs at t equal to t naught, at t equal to t1, at t equal to t2, by observing the outputs, if you find the initial states, that is x of t naught, x of t1, x of t2, in a finite duration of the time, then the system is said to be observable. Then the system is said to be observable. By using Kalman's test, we have to form the output matrix Q0, which is C transpose, A transpose, C transpose, A transpose, squared by C transpose. Okay. So here, why we are taking C matrix means we know that output equation is Cx plus Du, right? And state equation is Ax plus Bu, right? So in the controllability, we use A and B, state matrix, state equation matrices, A and B, okay? In the observability, so we have to find the initial states of the control system with the help of outputs in the finite duration of the time. That's why we use, what are the initial states? X. So what is the matrix we use? A. What is the output with the help of output? What is the output matrix? C. That's why Q naught is framed from the matrices A and C. A and C. A and C. Here in the controllability, here the system state is transferred from t equal to t naught, x of t naught to x of td in a finite interval of time under control input e of t. That's why we are taking ax plus bu. We are taking system matrix and input matrix. System matrix and input matrix. But in the case of observability, we are able to determine the initial states of the control system by observing the outputs in a finite duration of the time. Initial states of the control system, nothing but initial states of the control system, nothing but A matrix. With the help of A matrix, these are the states with the help of output matrix, which is C. So that's why we take in A and matrices while forming the Q naught matrix. Here also, the determinant is not equal to zero, then the rank is N, the system is absolutely observable. Here also, when QC is not equal to zero, determinant of QC is not equal to zero, the system is said to be controllable. Here also, the determinant of Q naught is not equal to zero, the control system is observable. Okay, here also, if the matrix, A matrix is 3x3 order, you have to take three elements, three columns. If it is 2x2 matrix, you have to take only two elements. Okay, So that's about controllability and observability. And they may ask right about the controllability and observability sometimes for an essay question, which is for 7 marks. You have to write all these things. And you can explain the controllability and observability with some example. You have to take example with by your own. While explaining the controllability and observability for 7 marks, you have to write these conditions with the definitions, and you have to take one example. Take A, B, C matrices by your own and check for controllability and observability and you can explain controllability and observability by taking one example, which is for 7 marks. Sometimes they are asking directly by giving the problem, Let's see. Let us verify system controllability and observability of control system, which is represented by the matrices -1, -1, -1, 0. Okay. So we'll take example. We'll solve in the whiteboard. Try to solve in the whiteboard. So given problem x dot equal to x1 dot x2 dot, which is equal to -1, 1, 1, 0 x1 x2 plus 1 0 u, y equal to 0 1 x1 x2. We have to compare this one with cx plus du. We have to compare this one with x dot equal to ax plus bu. This is state equation. This is output equation. Okay. So what is A? This is A matrix. What is B matrix? This is B matrix. What is C matrix? This is. What is F? What about D? It is 0. D is 0 matrix. Okay. So first you have to check controllability and as well as observability. What is the order for n equal to 0? For n equal to 2. This is 2 by 2, right? So n equal to 2. You have to write QC. So what we have to write? B, AB. We are taking only 2 columns. Why? Because it is 2 by 2 order. So what first find AB. What is AB? What is A? -1, 1, 1, 0. What is B? 1, 0. So what is the value? -1 into 1 plus 1 into 0. 1 into 1 plus 0 into 0, which becomes -1, 1. -1, 1. Right? You have to find then the matrix QC, which is, what is the first column? B. So what is B? 1, 0. 1, 0. What is AB? -1, 1. Find the determinant. AD minus BC. So 1 into 1 minus 0 into minus 1, which is 1. So which is not equal to 0. If the determinant is not equal to 0, the system is controllable or not? Tell me. It is controllable. Your rank is 2. Here the rank is 2. Okay. Similarly, we have to find the observability. So we have to first frame the matrices. So what is the condition? C transpose A transpose into C transpose. C transpose A transpose into C transpose. So first, find what is A transpose. So transpose of matrix, I think all are aware of that. -1, 1, 1, 0. -1, 1, 1, 0. The matrix becomes -1, 1, 1, 0. This is A transpose. Coming to, no need of B transpose, I think. We need to calculate C transpose for observability. What is C transpose? What is C matrix? 0, 1. So the row becomes column. in the transpose, the row becomes column. So we have to calculate output matrix, which is C transpose A transpose into C transpose. So we have to find A transpose into C transpose first. So minus 1, 1, 1, 0, 0, 1. Find the multiplication of the two matrices, which is minus 1 into 0 plus 1 into 1. 1 into 0 plus 0 into 1, which becomes 1, 0. Which becomes 1, 0. Now the Q naught matrices become C transpose, nothing but 0, 1, and it is 1, 0. So if you find the determinant of this matrix, so 0 into 0 minus 1 into 1, which is minus 1, which is not equal to 0, then the system is observable or not? The system is observable or not? Rank is 2, system is observable. System is observable, right? If you see here, here 1 is not equal to 0 and here minus 1 is not equal to 0. So the given control system is both controllable and observable. Okay, we'll take some more examples with the 3x3 matrices. Right. Here he has given matrices A, B. Matrices A, B. Not given C. That means you have to check the system is, whether system is controllable or not. There is no output matrix in the given data. So there is no need to check observability. You have to check only the controllability. So what is the order? What is the order? What is N? What is N here?
3, sir.
3. So that's why we are taking three elements here. So first, replace B, A, B, A square B. First, calculate A, B, A into B, which is 3x3 matrices, and this is 3x2 matrices, whose output is 3x2. Here also, A square B. 3x3, 3x3, and 3x2. So finally, we are getting 3x2. So finally, we get this one. Finally, we get this one. So, if you take any of three columns, I have taken three columns. These three columns, I have find the determinant which is equal to 0. Next, I have taken 0, 0, these three, which is becomes not equal to 0. Even any combination of three columns, the determinant is not equal to 0, the system is controllable. In this type of matrices, we have to take your choice. You can take any of three columns, find out the determinant. If you take multiple choice of the columns, if you find all the columns, all the combination of the columns becomes 0, then the system is said to be not controllable. If any one of the combination combo is not equal to 0, the determinant maximum ik okati rendu models okati rendu chote cut aipothundi, not equal to 0, Then the system is controllable. Okay. Similarly, for observability, take 3x3. Observability, take 3x3 matrix. So what is the output matrix condition for 3x3? This is the matrices. C transpose, A transpose, C transpose, A transpose square, C transpose. So first calculate A transpose. This row become column. This row, second row become column, and third row become column. A transpose. Next calculate C transpose. Row converted into column. Find multiplication of A transpose, C transpose. Find A transpose square into C transpose. What you get? Now, Q naught becomes 3 4 0 0 minus 2. If you find the determinant, it is 0. If you find determinant, it is 0. If it is the determinant is 0, the system is not controlled, not observable. The system is not observable. The system is not observable. If you observe here, the system is not observable. Why it is not observable? If you find, if you observe the determinant of Q naught is 0, Q naught is 0. Nothing but the system is not observable. The system is not observable. So with the same procedure, you have to do the your assignment questions. Okay. And we have one more special problem to check the controllability and observability. We'll see the problem from the previous paper question. So given problem is wait a minute. You observe this topic, discuss the concept of controllability, observability with an example. Given state equation, given the A matrix, find the state transition matrix. What is state transition matrix? What is state transition matrix? Tell me. What is state transition matrix? Tell me, what is state transition matrix? E power AT, phi of t. Which is equal to L inverse of SI minus A whole inverse. A matrix given, take I identity matrix of the order 3 by 3, find SI minus A whole inverse, find apply inverse Laplace, find the state transition matrix. Okay. Yeah, we'll see. Yeah, we have the problem. So if you observe here also, what is meant by state transition matrix? Give its properties. 4 marks for the given system. Find, check controllability and observability. 10 marks. 14 marks. Chala easy amma unit. Adi andike cheppanu meeku. So. Here also, if you observe, given the equation, differential equation, asked to form the state space model. Okay, yeah, this is the problem we want. So if you observe, consider the system is defined by the matrices A and B and C. Determine the conditions A, B, and A, B, C, and D for complete state controllability and observability. Okay, we'll take this problem and try to solve here. So it's one of the important model to check the controllability and observability. So first, consider the system is defined by x dot t equal to a b c d into x of t plus 1 1 u of t, and one more equation, that is output equation 1 0 x of t. So find the conditions for A, B, C, and D for controllability as well as observability. So what is the order of the matrix? You have to tell. What is the order?
2, sir.
2. So first we have to find controllability matrix. So tell me, matrix. Tell me, what are the two columns we have to take?
B, A, B.
B, A, B. Very good. Okay. First find A, B. So A, B, C, D, 1, 1. So what we get? A plus B, C plus D. A plus B, C plus D. So what is QC? What is B matrix? 1, 1. 1, 1. A plus B, C plus D. Okay? So what is the condition for controllability? Condition for controllability?
Determinant of QRC not equal to zero.
Find the determinant, given determinant A plus B, C plus D, which is not equal to zero. Nothing but C plus D minus A plus B is not equal to zero. A plus B is not equal to C plus D. If your system is said to be controllable, the condition here is the sum of A and B is must be not equal to sum of C and D. Is it clear? Say yes or no. Is it clear, all of you?
Yes,
the
sir.
Condition for controllability, A plus B is not equal to C plus D. At the same time, A is not equal to B is not equal to C is not equal to D is not equal to zero. If A, B, C, D all are zeros, what we are getting? All are zeros. If A, B, C, determinant is zero. If the determinant is zero, system is controllable or not?
Not sure.
So what is the condition for controllability? Not equal to zero. Nothing but these are the two conditions for controllability. First one, A plus B is not equal to C plus D, and A, B, C, D all are not equal to zero. That is testing for controllability. Now coming to observability. Tell me the matrices.
A transpose, C transpose.
First find C transpose. So what is the given data? C transpose 1, 0 row, which becomes column. 1, 0. What is A transpose? A, B, C, D, I think. Right? A, B, C, D. So A, C, B, D, which becomes A, C, B, D. What is A transpose, C transpose? A, C, B, D, 1, 0, which becomes A, B. So what is Q naught? what is C transpose 1 0 AB. So what is the condition for observability?
Determinant not equal to zero.
Not equal to zero. Find the determinant of 1 0 AB, which is not equal to zero. Nothing but B is not equal to. B is not equal to.
Zero.
Zero. This is the condition for observability. So what are the conditions? Controllability and observability. What are the conditions for controllability and observability? For controllability, the conditions are. The conditions of A and B, C and D. First is A plus B is not equal to C plus D, and A not equal to B not equal to C not equal to D not equal to zero. For observability, what is the condition for observability? B is not equal to zero. This is the 7 marks question. Your seniors, they asked for your seniors in the previous papers. So this is how we solve. This is how we solve. We have to find the controllability and the observability. We have to find the controllability and the observability. So if you see other sets also for last question. See. Find the solution of the system annadu. We'll discuss this model in the tomorrow's class. Okay. So idu kuda em ledhu. What is the solution ante x of t equal to pi of t into x of zero. Manaku nenu stm derive chesinappudu chesam. For an unforced state equation ki x of t equal to pi of t into x of zero anukunnam. Pi of t ante enti? X of t equal to limit sorry what is pi of t? What is pi of t? Tell me, what is pi of t? L inverse of si minus a whole inverse into x of zero so he is asking the solution. Determine the solution of the system x of t. So given A matrix, system matrix. So find L inverse of SI minus A whole inverse and multiply that one with X of 0. X of 0 also given, which is 1, 0. And you have to find the X of T. So this problem, this type of problems we'll discuss in the tomorrow's class. And the next model is find the transfer function. So this is a transfer function case 2 model. Case 2 model. Okay. So right. Explain the concept of controllability and observability. Determine the STM. Determine the STM. This is 2019 paper. We observe here also state transition matrix and properties for 7 marks. And the system is controllable, observable, 7 marks. If you observe controllability, observability, compulsory question for 7 mark DBT. So find the STM given A and B. And for a given transfer function, represent state space representation. Next, see what is diagonalization? Investigate the controllability of the following. So controllability check cheyamantunnadu. Diagonalization is discussed with tomorrow. Okay. Next, find the state transition matrix. A matrix ichadu x dot equal to ax. A ante L inverse of si minus a whole inverse. Find the STM. Next, see. Given control system, this is one more important problem. So STM ganukomannadu, observability, diagonalization. You kavalante manaki matrices kavali A, B, C. So observability ki, say STM ki diagonalization. So first you have to find, so the question is common. You have to find state equations. I mean state model for the given transfer function. State model meeru ee transfer function chaste meeku A, B, C matrices vastayi. Ee matrices use cheskoni you have to find these three B bit. So you have to find B bit based on these matrices which are obtained from the transfer function. So this is for 14 marks. So that's about today's class. That's about controllability and observability. Try to solve all the assignment questions, the problems, controllability and observability. Okay. So tomorrow is the last class for state space analysis. We'll complete the unit in tomorrow's class. Okay. So tomorrow we have to check the block diagram and signal flow graph formation as well as the system solution. How to find the system solution. Okay. So that's the end of today's class. Okay. Bhargav, please send the attendance, previous attendance only. Okay. So that's the end of today's class. Okay. If you have any doubts, we'll ask you.